Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. This is your brother and Gok Scholarship awardee, Qamran, from the European Institute of Human Sciences here in the village of Chateau Chinon, located in the heart of France. I'd like to really take this opportunity and to thank Gift of Knowledge and the Board of Trustees, as well as the brothers and the sisters, the teachers and the scholars, the supporters and the donators who have worked tirelessly behind the scenes, supporting and aiding and facilitating the lives of a countless number of students of knowledge all over the world, including myself. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions in the Quran, إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُضِيعُ أَجَرَ الْمُحْسِنِينَ. Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not let waste the reward of the good doers. Allahumma ij'alna min al-muhsinin. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from the good doers. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect you and your families always. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you all immensely for your efforts. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you all success in this life and grant you success in the hereafter. Allahumma ameen, Allahumma ameen, Allahumma ameen. It is with the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that I reached out to you, Gift of Knowledge, in support or in need of financial assistance 4 years ago, after having spent 6 years and the entirety of my savings on this sacred, blessed path of knowledge, completing the memorization of the Quran and also studying classical Arabic. It was with the support, and it was only with your support and your aid, that I was able to complete the 3-year Sharia program in the Arabic medium here at the Institute. And it has been only with your support that this year I have been able to start the Quran certification, or the Quran Ijaza program, in the recitation style of Hafs and Shu'bah. Of course, the Institute here boasts of having the shortest chain of transmission, or one of the shortest chains of transmissions, to that of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and to then Jibreel alayhi salam, and then Rabbul Izzah, with that number being at 29 transmitters. And of course, the shorter the transmission, the more authentic the recitation. And this has only been possible with your support. The personal sacrifices of giving from one's possessions, however small they may be, for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, has been a means of blessings and a means of purifying the soul and one's wealth. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions in the Quran, لَن تَنَالُوا الْبِرَّ حَتَّى تُنْفِقُوا مِمَّا تُحِبُّونَ, that by no means will you attain piety or righteousness, or in this case, in this context, paradise, unless you spend from that which you love. Yeah? So until you spend from that which you love. وَمَا تُنْفِقُوا مِنْ شَيْءٍ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ بِهِ عَلِيمٌ. And whatever you spend in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, however small it may be, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is all aware of it. I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keeps Gok going until Yawm al-Qiyamah. It is a beautiful concept. It is a concept that is nadir, it is unique. There are very few organizations, very few masajids that are supporting students of knowledge like Gok are. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala instill this desire and this passion to seek sacred and authentic knowledge in the hearts of every single Muslim. And jazakumullahu khayran, wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah, and happy 10th anniversary. And many more to come, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.